So this is what they all wanted. Well, it's better off with me. Bloodline Opal's mine now, and based on the size of this thing, I'd say it was worth it. But something tells me this Lady Elizabeth character had her own plans for the Rutherfords. I'd better get the Opal to Perry soon. He can cut it into smaller stones that are easier to move, and we'll both make a tidy profit. South Quarter, one of the city's most crowded residential districts in the center of town, near the river. It's not wall-to-wall nobility like Halldale, but there's money here, if you know where to look. South Quarter's where I live, so I guess this is home. As long as I behave myself, I can go anywhere and do as I please, and the residents won't give me any trouble. But the city watch will. The entire force knows what I look like, and they'll attack me on sight. If I don't stay out of the way of their patrols, I might be looking at some jail time, or worse. First thing I need to do is see my fence, Heartless Perry. His shop is down in Black Alley. I'm bringing Perry the Bloodline Opal. I don't want to hang on to this stone any longer than I have to. Something about that job has left me with a bad feeling. Not much, but it's home.
Just you. At first, I thought somebody had broken in or something. Well, good evening.
Too bad Mr. Wicket has to pay money to his blackmailer. Too bad for his blackmailer that I know where the drop is.
Take the season in the country. What can he be thinking? I can't believe things will be as...